I wish I could remember the bosses better, because I'd be able to have a better strategy for fighting them, but I'm having a bit of a hard time trying to remember what these bosses are. I've only fought each boss once, so they're still relatively new to me. Wait, what stage is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this is stage 6. And unfortunately, I still can't go down there because even though I have a hover, I can only really use it at the peak of my jump. And if I tried hovering, I'd just end up bonking the wall there. So unfortunately, I still can't really have a feasible way to access that. That was close. I still don't know how you're supposed to get that item up there. And now I remember that these only go up a certain height, so that I'm not gonna let that kill me this time. Everyone's at full health, good. I don't want to have to deal with that guy. Okay, so that's all of the power-ups so far in the game. And these have the Easter Island heads in it. I forget if there is a character in the original game that had like increased attack like Hachi does, if that was Miriam or something, or if they all just had... Oh boy. The nightmares of having to go through all of this. Wait a minute. So you want me to go to the right there, but there's no feasible way of getting there. Yeah, I'm not letting him kill me. And unfortunately, I don't have Dominic to do the shortcut in here. Oh boy, this is the Flea Man room, isn't it? I think so. There's probably more of them, so there. Wow, I can't believe I got through that unscathed. That was probably like the best or almost the best I could have done. This is actually going pretty well so far. I forgot he had that attack. Play there is healthier. I remember this guy. You can't hit me. Oh yeah, so that's what this boss was. It's like the little pharaoh. I just hope I can beat it this time. I wonder. I've got an idea that could potentially pay out, but okay, no. It was worth a try, though. I just don't quite have the distance to get there. He just barely beat out of reach. I'm a fool. Okay, so just when it gets to this next guy, just use him. Fickin' hell. Well, this is basically a bit fun. That's why I hate that guy. That's why it was so unfortunate losing Robert when I did. But this next room is just as bad. And I think those Medusa heads are even faster too. Okay, I made it through that room. Okay, so Hachi is the only one that needs health. Unfortunately, there's no easy way to take care of those eyeballs, so I just decided to just run for it. So I've got full health, but I have to deal with all the side monsters again. Oh boy, now there's two of those little big things too. Oh, dang it. I think it's pretty much over. Oh my gosh. That could not have been any closer. If I didn't pick up that last bit of magic, that would have been it. And if I didn't be it right then and there, I would have had to pretty much lose life because I pretty much needed all three characters.